I'm certain you've already heard of the keyword final. When you use this keyword on a class or on a method, it makes it impossible to subclass or to override. But did you know that final also has a hidden feature? Let's take the example of this view controller. This view controller implements three different methods, and it's possible for any subclass of this view controller to override these methods. As a consequence, whenever one of these methods is called, Swift will need to dynamically dispatch the call at runtime in order to identify the correct implementation. And of course, this dynamic dispatch has a cost in performance. Now let's see what happens if we mark viewController as final. Because viewController is now final, the compiler knows that it's impossible to create a subclass that would override some of its methods. This means that for all the methods that are not already overridden, the compiler will know for certain at compile time which implementation to call. And so the compiler will be able to optimize the call sites because it won't need to perform a dynamic dispatch anymore. Of course, taken individually, each of these optimizations will only slightly improve the performances. But at the scale of an entire project, they can quickly add up to the point where it starts to make a difference. By the way, if you enable the build option whole module optimization, then the compiler will even be able to automatically infer the keyword final in some situations. Check out the link in the description for more details on this. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed learning this new trick. Thank you for watching and see you next time.